Today is another Monday YouTube video. So if you guys don't already know, I make these videos every single Monday at 11 a.m. market time. And the reason why I make it at 11 a.m. market time is because I trade between 9:30 and 10:30 a.m. in the morning. And after 10:30, I give myself, 30 minutes to kind of relax, get my stuff together. And then at 11 a.m., I come on here and I try to educate you guys. Good day, bad day, whatever it is, I try to come on here because I make these live videos as a way to see my raw emotions and raw thoughts on the market that we traded today. So I execute, make this video, and then post this video all the same day. Production quality is not that crazy. I don't have any fancy lights. I don't have any fancy cameras. I kind of just keep it raw, keep it natural, keep it organic, right? So today's topic is everyone always asks me, how long does it take you to make money trading? How long does it take you? How long does it take him? If I start, how long is it gonna take me to be rich? Blah, blah, blah. So I kind of want to talk about that as the main topic of the video, but I also want to talk about one thing, guys. So if you guys are brand new to trading or curious about trading or want to get started trading, Bao and I created a free mentorship course for you guys at myinvestingclub.co. As .co, not .com. It's gonna have my $700,000 AMC trade, an $18,000 live trade, and pretty much the basics that you need to know to get started trading. It's 100% free, there's no strings attached. And if you are already an MIC member, do not watch this. You've already seen everything. You have all the content. This is for someone that is new or on the fence as a way to kind of give you guys free education. So that's available at myinvestingclub.co. So, main topic of the day, how long did it take me to become a successful trader? So let's kind of talk about where I am at now, and then we'll kind of backtrack to where it all started. So this year, this is being recorded on November 15th, 2021. I'm up about $3 million after fees, that is after locates and after commissions. So I'm up about $3 million this year. Last year, I did a little bit over $1 million, okay? So I am also on year 7 of my journey. So I was making very good money before year 7. I was doing very well for myself. But the truth of the matter is, guys, the thing that's gonna get you to becoming rich, millionaire, billionaire, trillionaire, whatever it is a direct correlation of how much work you're willing to put in. So I was actually watching a Will Smith video, right? So I was scouring down YouTube, and I was watching a video of how Will Smith's father taught him discipline. So what happened was Will Smith's father, I think, had like a store, and what he wanted to do is he wanted to build a wall around his store. And what he told Will Smith to do is he said to set the bricks every single day, and that's it. And Will Smith is telling his father how this wall is going to take forever, it's going to take an eternity, it's going to take whatever. And what his father told him was very, very key. He's like, your job is to place this one brick as perfect as possible, and then move on to the second brick. And then place that second brick as perfect as possible, and then move on to the third brick and place that as fast as, as good as possible. And after a year of doing that, they finally did it, finally made the wall. And his dad told him, don't ever think that you can never do anything in your life. You just have to start and do it brick by brick. So when I watched that, it gave me a very nice analogy in trading. Is everyone wants to get to the finish line, which is the millionaire status. And in Will Smith's case, it is building the wall. But what they forget is you don't become a millionaire overnight. You become rich by setting the brick by brick by brick by brick. And in day trading, one brick is your education, learning the videos. Another brick is paper trading. Another brick is your statistics. Another brick is finding what works best for you, right? So it took me maybe about 4 years to become a millionaire trader. And that was because when I first started trading, guys, I had no idea what I was doing. I was completely clueless. I started off my journey as the guy that was buying the breakouts. I would see these guys on YouTube and Twitter and say, buy the breakout, it's the easiest strategy. But what ended up happening is every time I bought the breakout, the stock would tank. And I'm thinking to myself, what the hell is going on? Am I an idiot? Well, what I didn't know back then is that setup, that strategy of buying the breakout didn't work. I blamed it on myself. I thought I was the idiot. I thought I was clueless, but it just so happened that buy the breakout strategy only works for pumpers and manipulators because they have thousands of other people buying the breakout with them, right? So that's how my first year of trading started, okay? And then my second year of trading, I learned something called short selling. I had no idea that I could be short selling. I thought to myself, every time I buy stock, it fucking craters. If I just short it where I was gonna buy it, I'm all of a sudden gonna be rich, right? Because that was my mentality. My mentality was I had this unbelievable touch that whenever I bought something, it fucking tanked. It was almost like, it was crazy. Every time I bought something, it tanked. So I thought to myself, okay, if I just do the inverse, if I just do the opposite, if I just short where I would be buying, I'm gonna be fucking rich because I'm the best at tanking stocks, right? And that's where my second year started. So my second year of trading, guys, I started shorting these stocks and I became a break-even trader. So my first year trading, I lost money. My second year trading, I became a break-even trader. By the third year I was trading, guys, I started to find consistency because now all of a sudden I had a strategy of shorting, but I needed to refine it better. What I was doing on my third year, guys, is I was looking for stocks on the daily chart that would go up and wick back down the same day. So on the daily chart, I would look, and if a stock was gapping up, if a stock had like a PR, I would look for that wick up, and then I would come, and then when it came back down, that is what I'm kind of looking for, right? And by the time doing that, you know, my third year, I start to become profitable. I start to make money. And doing that over and over again, brick by brick, waiting for that specific setup to show up, and only focusing on that specific setup, I had a process. I had a strategy. Without knowing what I was doing, I finally had something that I could repeat. So what I learned in trading, guys, is you need to have a process, a strategy, a routine. Everyone always talks process this, process that, process my ass, but they don't really describe what a process is. And what a process for me is a routine or a strategy that you could repeat over and over again. So when I first started, I had no process. My strategy was buy the breakout. What does buy the breakout mean? It doesn't mean anything. It's marketing, it's bullshit that all these fake people tell you to bring you in. It's so easy, buy the breakout, buy the breakout. I bought the breakout, I lost a bunch of fucking money, right? It's just the way it works. And then when I discovered short selling, when I discovered that I could bet against and make money when stocks go down, I was like, shit, man, I'm so good at this. I crater stocks all the time. I'm gonna be fucking rich. But then the problem that I had with that is that also didn't have a process. Why was I shorting these stocks? Was I just shorting a stock that was up? Was I just shorting stock because it was green on day? Was I shorting stock because XYZ? I didn't know why I was shorting stocks, right? And then by the time I got to my third year, I found that strategy of the stocks wicking up and wicking back down to be a very repeatable strategy because the way the stock market works is the patterns repeat. If a stock wicks up and comes back down, wicks up, comes back down, wicks up, comes back down, and it keeps doing that, chances are the next time it's gonna do it again. So that's always something that I look for. And then by the time my fourth year of trading happened, we had the historic short squeeze dries. And dries was actually my first six-figure day. So those brick by bricks that I was laying down every single day, showing up to the market and laying down my brick of $1,000, $2,000, $3,000 every single day, allowed me to get the confidence that I needed that when that dries day did come, I loaded the boat and I made six figures that day, right? And that eventually led to my seven-figure year, which is leading to where I'm at today, year seven on my trading journey, right? So what I want you guys to understand, or what you guys need to learn about trading, is this is a career that you guys are gonna make more money than a doctor, more money than a lawyer, more money than an engineer combined, working 90% less time. Today it's 11:14 a.m. I traded for about 1 hour and I made $4,000 in this 1 hour. If you go to instagram.com/myinvestingclub, you're gonna see my profit, you're gonna see my charts, you're gonna see my everything. But what I'm reminding myself, guys, is the same thing that you need to understand is today was a $4,000 brick. Tomorrow's gonna be a $2,000 brick. Tomorrow, the day after, is gonna be a $3,000 brick. And by doing that every single day, by consistently making a small amount of money and not focusing on making a million, 2 million, 3 million, finishing the wall, I am able to day by day build that wall. And when the end of the year comes, I'm like, oh shit, I'm up $2, $3, $4 million, right? So that's the thing that you guys need to understand. A lot of people have been joining MIC lately and thinking to themselves, all right, I have no trading education. I got no clue what I'm doing. I'm joining MIC and day one, I'm gonna be fucking rich. And what I want to remind you guys is if a career is gonna make you a millionaire, that career is not gonna make you a millionaire in day one, in month one. We equate it to the same analogy every day, man. A very nice high paying surgeon is maybe making $500,000 a year, right? Call 500K a year a surgeon is making. That surgeon, before the first fucking time he operated, before the first fucking time he traded, right? Trading is the analogy. Before the first time he traded, he had to go to school for 8 fucking years learning how to do that, right? Learning. I'm not saying you have to go to school for 8 years, but what I'm telling you guys is even if for 1 or 2 months you're focusing and learning what you need to be learning, that is gonna give you the building block to then put the next brick down to end up making more money, right? So I had someone today that traded MRAM on the short side. And he's like, hey, Alex, you know, I thought this was a first red day. The stock squeezed and I lost money. I don't know what's going on. And this is just a very simple answer, guys, is a first red day requires about 3 to 5 green days in a row. And then after those 3 to 5 big green days in a row, on that day that it's red, you could look to short it. Just because a stock is green on Friday and red on Monday does not mean it's a first red day. It's only one green day in a row. So small little nuances, small little tidbits like that are why you get educated or why you start paper trading or why you start doing this so that you could learn how to consistently have the right building blocks in your trading. Just because you start trading, guys, just because you start trading does not mean that you are going to make money on day one. What I tell people in MIC is very, very simple. When you join MIC, your first thing that you should do is watch the accelerator course. That is all. That is your entire job as a new trader, as an experienced trader, as a whatever trader. Doesn't matter if you're on year one of your journey, doesn't matter if you're on year 10 of your journey. As soon as you join MIC, you watch the accelerator course. The accelerator course is a 7-hour course designed to take you from not knowing anything about trading to placing your first trade. It's free with your membership. We only allow annual and lifetime members in MIC now, and annual and lifetime members get the accelerator. So watch the accelerator, the first thing that you do. After you watch the accelerator, you look at the watch list, and paper trade. Once you get the hang of using the watch list and paper trading, once you are consistent with fake money, in the doctor analogy, once you practice on a rat and a pig and a fucking hawk, that is when you go to the human. After you prove your consistency, after you prove you know what you're doing, then you go to a live account, right? So that's what you guys need to understand, man. The thing you guys gonna need to understand is being an MIC gives you the roadmap to becoming a millionaire, right? I guarantee if you are an MIC, you watch the videos, you focus on the watches, you will be a millionaire. The problem is, before you get to that point of placing your first trade, study, learn, educate, because it took me 3 years to figure out what a process was that works. It took me 3 years to find a strategy that works. But you and MIC, on day one, you'll have the strategies. You'll know what to do. You'll have it right there. You know, this is life-changing money, man. This is life-changing money. I'm making $3 million this year, guys. This year, trading 1 hour a day. That is money that is going to change my life forever. And instead of taking it and blowing it at the strip club, blowing it on fucking whatever it is, we come here and we teach you and we educate you, because when I first started, I wish I had this, right? That's the whole reason we created this community. We created this community of traders to help you guys. If you remain humble and you send the elevator back down, good things happen to you guys, right? That's why the culture of MIC is so amazing, is because once a trader gets it, once they learn it, once they finally understand it, they're helping the next guy that was struggling. And this is worth more than millions of dollars that I make, right? Because what you guys are gonna learn is, I hope you all get to this point, is after buying enough cars, after buying enough watches, after buying whatever the fuck you want, money loses its utility, right? It's an unbelievable blessing to be at that point where money doesn't matter anymore. And once you get to the point where money doesn't matter anymore, you need something to bring you joy and you need something to bring you happiness. And that is why we are here, right? So that is why I get so upset when people ask me stupid questions. This is why I get so upset when people DM Bao on Instagram and say, what's your website? This guy's made fucking millions of dollars trading and you're asking what the website is? I mean, come on, guys. I get it. Some people are not meant for this business. I understand some people are fucking stupid. People are falling for the scam accounts on Instagram. People are falling for the Dogecoin scams. People are falling for fucking everything. I got a letter from fucking Wells Fargo. Someone made a fucking Bob's Discount Furniture credit card under my name. They took my fucking name and tried to fucking scam people and open up a credit card. So now I'm dealing with this fucking shit. Every day, guys, there's fucking scams out there. Every day, people are being fucking scammed. And that's why we created it, so that you learn the right way to potentially change your life forever, man. Forever. I'm not saying it's gonna take 5 years. I'm not saying it's gonna take fucking 10 years. But for the love of God, if you guys join MIC and you're taking it seriously, I guarantee 1 year, 1 year of learning, you won't need to work for the next fucking 20 years. So think about that, guys. Sacrifice 1 year, one fucking year, 365 days, so that for the next 3,000 days, you never have to fucking work again. If I really wanted, guys, if I really wanted, I could never work a day in my life ever fucking again. So think about that. 27 years old, learning how to trade, I never have to work another fucking day in my life. Isn't that something that you guys want? And if that is something that you guys want, why are you not trying, or why are you not giving it your all, right? Me as a trader that's making fucking millions of dollars a year, Bao as a trader that's made millions of dollars a year, all of our moderators that have made, you know, six and seven figures, we're here to help you, man. We really are here to help you. And what you have to understand is Harvard, medical school, whatever the fuck it is $250,000 for 4 years. We're not saying to pay $250,000 to learn how to trade, but remember, people are paying $250,000 in 4 years to one day make $500,000 a year. So why are you guys not joining the annual membership for a year to potentially make six or seven figures in a year? So that's what I want you guys to understand, man, is this journey is possible. I promise it's possible. I used to fucking make coffee. Right, I used to make fucking coffee at Starbucks. But here I am, 7 years later, multimillionaire, happy, grateful, and trying to do my best to come back here and help you guys and change your life. Because I know that when someone tells me that they're able to afford their daughter's wedding now, they're able to send their kid to school, they're able to get themselves a nice BMW. Selfishly, that makes me happy. So if hearing that makes me happy, that's why I do what I do. Yes, it is selfish. Yes, I want people to be grateful. Yes, I want people to appreciate what we are doing. But if that is the result of them changing their lives, I don't give a shit. So be it, right? So be it. So I want you guys to understand that this is possible. You guys can make money. You guys have the resources. You guys have everything that you need. Just put in the work, man. Even fucking, what I see, guys, is if you're in MIC right now, just look at the watch list. I have people DMing me every day. Let's say there's three stocks on the watch list. They're trading three stocks that I have no idea how they even found. I got no clue how you guys are finding these stocks, man. And you guys are trading them. Meanwhile, I'm telling you what stocks to trade. I'm giving you the key levels to trade them. We're guiding you real time. So number one, guys, if you want to be a profitable trader, focus on the watch list only. Once you have found consistency using the watches, go trade whatever the fuck you want. I don't care. But when you're getting started, don't trade these random stocks I've never even heard of. Don't do random things like, you know, trading first red day on a stock that's been green only one day in a row. You know, take this seriously, guys. I mean, I don't know what more we could do. I mean, we're pretty much laying out everything. Join, watch the accelerator, paper trade, look at the watch list. I mean, I don't know what more I could do. We come on here every single week to educate you guys, but it's very frustrating when someone like me, someone like Bao, gives this our full attention, tries to help you guys as much as possible, and I get guys saying, "Wear Lambo." I mean, come on, guys. It's like, I just don't get it. I just don't get it. So maybe I just think different. Maybe I was just raised different. Maybe I understand that it takes investing to make money, investing in your education to make money, investing in medical school to become a doctor, investing in trading school to become a professional trader. That's just the way that I think. That's just the way that I am. So I'm trying to open up your guys to what the possibility is, because you guys see me every day. Every day I trade, I walk away at 10:30, and then by the time the year end comes, I'm a fucking millionaire. Go figure. Go figure. So I challenge you guys, the same thing. Wake up, trade the watch list, walk away at 10:30. That's that. Now next, make sure that you guys don't lose money. How do you make sure that you guys don't lose money? Set a max loss at the broker level, set a max size at the broker level, and use hard market stops. If you do those six things, okay, let's go over it again. Watch list, zombie time walk away, and wake up early, right? Sure. Hard stops, max size, max loss. If you could do these six things, you will be a fucking millionaire. How long it takes you to become a millionaire is a direct correlation of how much you stick to those six things, right? So that's the lesson for the day, guys. That's the main lesson that I want you to understand. So if this lesson is making sense, leave a like on the video. And now I'm going to take it into a Q&A. So any questions, guys? And guys, with Black Friday coming up, we're gonna have special promotions. I don't really wanna talk too much about that stuff, but keep in mind next week is when we're starting our Black Friday promotions, and pretty much we're gonna offer everything 50% off. We're gonna be doing limited quantities, only 50 of them available. And we're gonna be doing giveaways. So we're gonna be doing a free annual giveaway and a free one-on-one. I don't really wanna talk about too much of that now. We'll talk about it in the next coming days. But keep in mind, next Monday, we are having a big Black Friday sale with 50 quantities available. So let's get into the questions. Today, when the market opened, I went long on EVGO at 18.05, and the market opened, I lost 350. Today, on the watch list, our plan was to short EVGO. So that's number one, guys. How much capital do you think is okay to start with? I think, guys, what you have to do is focus on your education first while you build your capital. I think an appropriate amount of money is anywhere between $3,000 to $5,000 to start. It doesn't mean you're gonna become a fucking trillionaire with $3,000 to $5,000, but that is a good way to start. And if you don't have that right now, focus on education while you build that bankroll. After you're scaling into your short, when do you physically place your hard stop? I place my hard stop after I am done scaling, and it's usually at the high of the day, guys. Yes, we teach large cap and option strategies. When you are shorting, are you waiting for green candles or shorting on confirmation of red candles? Do not short into green candles, because that's probably the front side of the move. Wait for it to tank and short when it's done and confirms. Are locate fees tax deductible? Yes, they are, and so is MIC. So if you join MIC, you get it tax deductible from your taxes. It's basically free. You join and it's fucking free because you can deduct it from your taxes. How do you get yourself out of a lack of confidence that's caused by consecutive losses? We've talked about this, guys, but basically what you have to do to get over that is just show up and be green for one day. Trading is a game of confidence, right? Trading is a game of confidence. So what that means is if you are not confident in your trading, if you are not trusting your process, if you are not showing up and doing the right thing, it is going to domino and it is going to spiral. So my suggestion, if you are in a state of low confidence, is size down, try to make one green day, and then you're going to build your confidence back. How can I trade 5 days with 5 days with 3 to 5K? That means that every trade should be profitable to make 25K. No, guys. So that's just a way to start. A PDT rule forces you to be selective. Doesn't mean you got to be green on everything. It just means that it's going to make you be more selective. It's going to force you not to trade every day. When a stock gets to your price level, are you waiting for a rejection at that price? Sometimes I put starters at that price, and then if it rejects, I add more. It's very case by case. The only indicator I'm using, guys, is volume and VWAP. Is there a reason why you didn't add more size on NUZE? It's because every time I pushed up, it kind of tried to stuff. I was afraid it might zombie move. I'm going to call it a day there, guys. I think this is some really good education, some really good lessons. What I did in the previous video is what I made it so that if you guys comment one lesson that you learned on the video and leave a like on the video, I'm going to pick one person to win some MIC clothing for free. So if you guys got value from this, leave a comment. If you guys got value from this, leave a like. And I hope this video really helps you guys, because, I mean, this is the secrets, man. This is the secret. So thanks, guys. And I will see you back in the room in a bit.